Before we get started, we wanted to quickly say thank you to FilmConvert for sponsoring today's video. To learn more about FilmConvert and read videomakers' ethical stance on sponsorships, click the link in the description. In this video, you will learn the benefits and drawbacks of shooting in log and how to grade it from start to finish in just 4 steps. Andy here for VideoMaker. The benefits of log are simple. Increased dynamic range and more latitude for color and contrast adjustment in post. The downsides are that you typically can't view the log footage in full color and contrast straight out of the camera as you shoot, and it takes more time and effort to grade to take advantage of the extra information. However, with the use of FilmConvert Nitrate, you get all of the benefits of log and still achieve a beautiful cinematic looking image with just a few clicks. Step 1, choose your camera pack. After bringing in your log footage and applying FilmConvert Nitrate, you'll need to get the camera pack from the camera you are using. With wide support of cameras, it's a quick download. Then we simply choose your camera's brand, model, and type of log you are shooting in. As you can see, this makes a huge difference over the original log footage. Here's the footage without nitrate, and now here it is with a camera pack applied. Step 2, choose your film stock. Nitrate emulates 19 popular film stocks while leveraging the added information log offers. There are many to choose from, giving you lots of looks. Like KD5207 Viz 3, based on the Kodak Fission 3 250D5207, a state-of-the-art medium-speed daylight motion film stock with great highlight latitude and reduced grain in the shadows. Or FJ8553ET, based on Fuji Eterna family of color negative motion film stocks, a daylight stock that provides warm, smooth colors with exceptional skin tones and enhanced shadow quality. Once you choose your film stock, you'll want to adjust the Cineon to print film. It is the control that adjusts the intensity of the applied stock. As you can see, it's not just off or on, but rather a sliding scale of application. Step 3, choose the film size. Choose from 8 different film sizes from 8mm to 35mm full frame. This affects the size and type of the film grain added to your image. The smaller the film, the larger the grain. The grain from nitrate is pleasing like film grain, not distracting like digital noise. More than just presets, the grain response can be customized to a different size, softness, strength, and saturation. You can also adjust where the grain appears on your image by using the grain curve control. If you want to, say, eliminate the grain from the shadows, but keep it in the midtones. Step 4, adjust levels. Using the color wheels here, adjust the shadows, midtones, and highlights till you have the desired result. Again, like with choosing film stock, adjusting levels within Nitrate leverages the full underlying information in your log footage, unlike adding level adjustments using another color application or plugin. Shooting log requires some additional thought and preparation, but if you know what you're doing with it, it can have stunning results. And using FilmConvert will help you get the most out of that log footage when it comes to your color grade. To try out FilmConvert Nitrate for yourself, download the free trial today using the link in the description. I'm Andy for VideoMaker. Thanks for watching.